How's it going? Are we need you to bring down your sail?
Yeah.
Yep.
Just want to tip the boat.
Yeah, we need it down.
Okay.
And how much do you draw?
Seven.
We're sitting five right here.
Keel, six.
Okay, and what type of keel do you have?
It's a bowl keel.
Okay.
You want me to take the sail down?
Yep. With the bridle. The reason we don't want the sail up is even though it's heeling the boat over, once you get it off with wind, it's going to try to do whatever it wants, and I just don't want to have to worry about it. So, I just prefer to have it down. Bow ring is going all the way up front. Go a single line. Have you put this on your starboard cleat? Okay. There's, if it will fit, loop it through. Just big bowline. All I need you to do is, if we get you free, just try to steer behind me.
Steer?
Yep.
Engine on?
Leave it off for now till we get you free.
Okay.
Since he's already leaning over this way, we're just going to try pulling from this side. And for once, we have a bulk keel. So, back and spin it around, not have to worry about breaking fins off. See what we can do. This thing's got some pulling power. Hey, go ahead. You can follow me back in. Follow me back in. What was that? Yep, go ahead, turn your engine on. Hey, want to come disconnect?
Disconnect?
Yep. And you can just follow me back in. I called my boss because he said we had another job, but he had a buddy that was going to run on it. so. Might have another job tonight. We'll see. Sailboat is free. The sailboat is free. Okay, sounds good. Bye. So we're gonna. I'm just gonna call the guy, see if he got free yet. If not, we'll probably run on that job. Thanks for watching this one. We'll see you on the next one.
The next day.
Good morning.
How you doing?
Good.
Starboard or port?
Let's do starboard again. Good. What was that?
Can you try and get me into the harbour?
Yeah, you want to follow me in?
I'll follow you in, yeah. Just pick the deepest channel.
I'll try.
Okay, I'll dump this thing and put the engine on.
Yep. Thank you. No, it was nice and easy. Like I said, it was really short. The one last night was pretty short too, so I just put these two together. But thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.
5 minutes later.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, Ken.
Yeah, I wanted to try to get back through Big Pass, but didn't make it, so I'm going to get him free, and then he's going to head up to Longboat. Yeah. Yep. He's going to go up through Longboat and then come back down to Sarasota. Yep. All right. Bye. Yeah. Before I forget again, I need to get a signature from you. Yeah, when you go up Longboat, it's much deeper up there. There is the bridge, so you just need to call him on channel 9. And then he said you had like a 56. Yeah, so you'll clear coming back through Ring Link. Does this count as the third ungrounding? You guys should let me know down in the comments if this actually counts since we just ungrounded him. You're welcome. Good luck. Well, I guess this will be the official end to this video, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.